had lots of internal battles during the Reagan administration.
There were forces in the Reagan administration that didn't want to see anything done on ozone depletion, like Donald Hodel, with the classic story of the hats and sunglasses.
There was this personal protection plan, was how it was phrased.
It's here to stay.
I guess if you were putting it in the climate context, it was adapt, right? I mean, the way to deal with skin cancer or anything else that might be an impact from the depletion of the ozone layer was hats and sunglasses.
But I do know I'm copacetic this time. I got my zoot suit hat. What about you? Repeat after me, a big girl.